first before time monthly favorites. Never have I ever uploaded a monthly favorites before the month gets over, so I'm very happy about this. And not just that, for the longest time maine mera food favorite mein kaafi experiment nahi kiya, but this month I am so happy to share more different varieties with you. So first we'll start with my food favorites from February. The first thing I've been eating every single day are these apple cider vinegar gummies. Now I have been working out, finally I started working out again in February, and apple cider vinegar is actually very very good for the goal that I have right now. I'm working on the fat loss program, so I am trying to reduce my body fat percentage right now. So meri dietitian ne mujhe diya apple cider vinegar. Now it is not known to be the tastiest thing on the planet. I acquired the taste for it. उसको गर्म पानी में डाल के मैं पीती थी, but it is work, like पानी गर्म करो, उसमें घोलो, उसको थोड़ा ठंडा होने दो और फिर पियो. So I kind of stopped consuming it after 2-3 days. But then I found this alternative. How this comes is, it comes in these kind of candy का format. तो it's just like a pip. पिपरमेंट कैसे आता है वो हॉल्स वगैरह कैसे आता है वैसे काइंड ऑफ पैकेजिंग है, एंड फ्रॉम इनसाइड इट्स लाइक अ वेरी वेरी नाइस गमी. सो द कलर इज पिंक बिकॉज ऑफ बीट रूट एंड द टेस्ट इज स्वीट बिकॉज ऑफ स्ट्रॉबेरीज. सो यू कैन नॉट इवन फील लाइक यूर ईटिंग एप्पल साइडर. इन फैक्ट आई ईट दिस ट्वाइस अ डे बिकॉज ऑफ द टेस्ट. मैं सुबह उठ के हम लाइक जिम के पहले और कुछ नहीं तो ये खा के जाना है, एंड रात को अगर डेजर्ट क्रेविंग होती है तो ये खा लेती हूँ. सो दीज आर बाय ब्रांड कॉल कपीवा एंड देर सो गुड, यू हैव टू ट्राई. दीज आर ग्लूटन फ्री एंड दीज आर वीगन. सो इफ यू हैव एनी डाइटरी रिस्ट्रिक्शंस देन आई थिंक दिस शुड सूट यू. इट्स डेयरी फ्री, यू फील द डिफरेंस. इट एक्चुअली It just is very nice. So this is my first favorite. Oh, my second food favorite are these smoothies that I've been making. So I follow this account on Instagram which goes by the name I Will Get Lean, and I think her name is Tanvi, and that account is gold. She every single day her stories add more input to my life. She'll share what smoothie she's making, what workout she's doing, and inspired from her I have started making smoothies khud se ghar pe. Agar kuch bhi nahi hota na khane ko to mere ghar pe protein powder aur oats to hota hi hai. So I blend the two and I put whatever fruit I have, and if I have spinach I put that. It does not taste the best, I'll give you that, but at least kuch nahi khane se to ye better hai. Aajkal main bahar ka khana bahut kam khane lagi hu. Even though maine Zomato Gold ka मेंबरशिप खरीदा सिर्फ 700 रुपए का मिल रहा था, तो आई थॉट कि अभी डिलीवरी पे भी बाय वन गेट वन फ्री दे रहे हैं तो मैं 700 रुपए तो ऐसे वसूल कर लूंगी, तो अगर फ्रेंड्स के साथ बाहर जा रही हूँ तो भी यूज हो जाएगा. तो आई डिड बाय Zomato Gold का मेंबरशिप व्हिच टेक्निकली शुड कम इन अ फूड फेवरेट्स, बट आई वन ट्राइंग टू ईट लेस आउटसाइड. सो दी स्मूदीज एवरी ऑल्टरनेट डे मैं कोई ना कोई स्मूदी बना के पीती हूँ, एंड इट हैज बीन सर्विंग मी गुड. लाइक डिस्पाइट नॉट गोइंग टू द जिम फॉर द पास्ट 1-1.5 मंथ मेरा उतना वेट गेन नहीं हुआ है बिकॉज ऑफ थिंग्स दैट दीज आर हैव बीन ईटिंग. नाउ माय थर्ड फेवरेट इज दिस सिलिकॉन मोल्ड. आई नो दिस डज नॉट कम इन द फूड कैटेगरी बट वेट इट डज, बिकॉज वॉट आई डू इज वो जो तलने वाली चीज़ें आती है ना, जिसको मैं तो फ्रायम्स बोलती हूँ, दे आर वेरी हार्ड एंड वो कच्चे मिलते हैं ग्रोसरी वाले के इधर, एंड देन यू हैव टू फ्राई इट एंड दे बिकम लाइक दिस ब्यूटिफुल वेफर. तो मुझे अगेन फ्राई करने की इच्छा नहीं होती, तो मैं क्या करती हूँ कि आई पुट दोज चिप्स हेयर, मैं उस पर थोड़ा ऑयल ड्रिजल करती हूँ एंड हाथ से मिक्स कर देती हूँ एंड आई माइक्रोवेव इट एंड इट एक्चुअली वर्क्स. अगर मैं बिना तेल के माइक्रोवेव करती हूँ ना तो वो थोड़े कच्चे पक्के रह जाते हैं, बट थोड़ा सा तेल डालने से वो एक्चुअली पूरी तरह से कुक हो जाता है. तो जब भी मुझे कुछ स्नैक खाने का मन करता है मैं बाहर के चिप्स अवॉइड करके आजकल ये खाने लगी हूँ, ताकि जो भी तेल जा रहा है वो मुझे मालूम है कि मेरे बॉडी में कितना तेल जा रहा है. सो दैट्स माई फाइनल फूड फेवरेट. एक्चुअली नो वेट, आई हैव वन मोर फूड थिंग टू टॉक अबाउट. इट्स दिस ऐप कॉल्ड सुपर डेली. Actually, when I did my Diwali house tour, a lot of you saw this bag and commented ki, oh, even I have the same bag in my house. Do you also use Super Daily? Yes, we use Super Daily. And what I use this for, personally, I use it for Nariyal Pani. There's this new feature where they give Nariyal Pani along with the milk if you order for it. Sorry. And it's so convenient. सुबह सुबह आपके घर के दरवाजे पे नारियल पानी आ जाता है, एंड आउट ऑफ द 6 नारियल पानीज आई हैड four of them were very very sweet. तो मुझे मीठा नारियल पानी पसंद आता है. So that I love कि मुझे नहीं मालूम कैसे मीठा वाला दे रहा है, but दे रहा है and मुझे पसंद है. So if you also like नारियल पानी, you should try subscribing from Super Daily. बाहर जितना ही rate था 40 rupees का एक पड़ रहा था and I think market rate भी उतना ही है अभी तो. Now let's begin with our regular programming. I always start my monthly favorites with skincare. So this month I have this cleanser. It's actually a foaming cleanser, but it's so freaking nice. I got this in the bestsellers campaign का जो PR kit था, and I tried it for the first time. तभी मैंने इतना सारा foam actually इतना लिया था, but that was also so much for my face. So even if you take just the teeny tiny bit, it still cleans your face from inside. So if there's one thing you want to try from the face shop, try this thing because it will last you so long and it just cleans my face so well without making it feel dry. So this has to be my skincare favorite for February. For hair care, I have this oil by Ekte. If you've been watching our channel for a while, you will recognize this oil because I have used this, I think, since 1.5 or even 2 years now, and I've shown it to you when I started using it. वो जो मेरा hair care वाला video था ना, of how I wash my hair without shampoo, most of the comments under that video are how do you oil your hair and do you even oil your hair. So yes, I do oil my hair, but with an oil which is not very sticky. अगर मैं बहुत ही heavy chumpy करूँगी ना तो मेरे बाल में से वो नहीं निकलेगा because I don't use shampoo. So this oil is very light in weight, but it still does the job so well. So if you want to try it, definitely go ahead. And I am planning to make an in-depth video about how I oil my hair. So it's coming out very very soon, and I'll show you step by step how I do it. What did I have to show? Oh, makeup. For makeup, I have this lipstick by L'Oreal. It's the Rouge Signature. I had seen it with every other influencer and I thought ki acha hai, but no one said this, and that's why I did not want to buy this. Very luckily I got this in the PR and I got to try it, and now I know what it is. It's the most long lasting lipstick I have ever tried in my life. Yaar, makeup remover se nahi nikal raha tha ye. Itne acche se it sticks to your lips without making you feel like you're wearing a lipstick. Today I put on 2 layers for some reason and I still cannot feel I'm wearing a lipstick, and I've been having my smoothie. Like, ग्लास का कंडीशन देख के मालूम पड़ता है कि आई हैव हैड दिस मच, एंड आई एम ऑल्सो सिटिंग विद माई सिपर. तो मैं जो भी खाऊ पीऊँ, इट्स नॉट कमिंग ऑफ. इट्स सुपर मैट, इट्स सो पिगमेंटेड, एंड अगर रिमूवर से नहीं निकल रहा ना, तो तभी आई हैव थॉट कि दिस हैज टू बी द मोस्ट लॉन्ग लास्टिंग लिपस्टिक. सो इफ यू वॉन्ट ट्राई, गिव द रूज सिग्नेचर अ गो, क्योंकि शेड्स भी बहुत प्यारे प्यारे शेड्स है. द न्यूड्स आर नाइस, द रेड्स आर नाइस. सो या, दिस इज माई मेकअप फेवरेट फॉर फेब. This time I have a new category called Tech Favorites. Actually, I had it last time as well. I had shown you my new phone, the Samsung A50, but I finally ticked one thing off my wish list, which was getting AirPods. I don't know, honestly I thought ki I did not need AirPods because anything jisko charge karna padta hai na, itna kantala aata hai, because ek phone charge karna yaad nahi rehta, to 10 cheez kaise yaad rahega. So because I have to charge the camera, lights ka batteries, and laptop and phones, and to, and then this I watched that I bought a while ago. So I thought ki I'll forget to charge this and zyada kaam nahi aayega. But I don't know, for some reason I just really want to get them last month. So maine online dekha and is pe 3000 ka discount tha Amazon pe. So MRP is 18900, Amazon pe was 15900. But I did not want to buy them online because I didn't know ki customer service kaise chalta hai fir. Will it work? Agar kharab ho gaya to kya main Apple ke service showroom mein jaake theek kara sakti hu? So my preference is buying offline, especially expensive technology. So I went to Croma and they had it. Firstly, so I went to all authorized Apple stores like Aptronics and Maple and Unicorn. Wahan pe to tha hi nahi. एयरपॉड सारे के सारे आउट ऑफ स्टॉक, प्रो बोलो, वन बोलो, टू बोलो, कहीं नहीं थे. तो आई वेंट टू क्रोमा एंड दे हैड दिस, बट देन दे हैड कम डिस्काउंट, कुछ 1500 ही ऑफ था. तो आई टोल्ड देम कि देखो अमेज़न पे तो इतने का मिल रहा है, तो सी इफ़ यू कैन गिव मी अ डिस्काउंट, वरना तो मैं अमेज़न से लेने का सोच रहा हूँ. लिटरली सब्जी लेने जाने के से बार्गेनिंग करते, मैंने वैसे ही ट्राई मारा एंड इट वर्क्ड. They gave me a discount. They're like, "Theek hai, I'll speak to my manager and I'll see if we can match the Amazon price." And they gave me for exactly jitna Amazon pe mil raha tha. Of course, they didn't take my word for it. Unhone apne PC pe Amazon khola, check kiya ki genuinely saste mein mil raha hai kya. And when they saw for themselves ki it is cheaper, they gave me this for the same price that Amazon was giving. And I have a 2-year warranty, I think. And the best part about these AirPods, like review wise. When I'm using them, actually, जब ये कान में होते हैं तो ये केस को आप चार्जिंग करने डाल सकते हो एंड दैट इज़ वाई यूजिंग दिस इज सो ईजी बिकॉज आई डोंट हैव टू वेट टू यूज दैम वाइल आई एम यूजिंग दैम एट द सेम टाइम आई कैन चार्ज द केस सो दैट वेन एवर आई एम डन यूजिंग दैम एंड आई पुट दैम बैक इन द केस ये अपने आप चार्ज होने लगता है मुझे याद नहीं रखना पड़ता कि ओ आई हैव टू चार्ज दैम सो दैट्स वाई दे वर्क ब्यूटिफुली अनदर ग्रेट फीचर इज कि अगर आपके पास कोई भी एप्पल प्रोडक्ट है चाहे फ़ोन हो चाहे लैपटॉप हो दे कनेक्ट इन 1 second and the clarity is very nice. I used to own JBL 110 BT before and uska khar khar hota tha awaaz if I would connect it to my laptop. So from that front, they helped me a lot while editing and while working out and everything. So this was actually a good purchase and try bargaining if you go. At least it worked for me in Croma. So I was waiting to share that with you because Indians love nothing more than bargaining. It should be on our CV. Hobbies, bargaining. Okay, now we come on to the random bits and pieces. The first thing I want to tell you is about my pest control. Mere ghar mein cockroaches ki family itni badi ho gayi thi ki I could not enter the kitchen without spotting a cockroach. And I was so irritated. My parents were so irritated, but we were helpless. We like, hum kya kare? Wo gel wala jo tha na, jo kone kone mein gel dal ke jata hai. We tried that 3-4 times. It does not work. हम हेट लेके बैठते थे बट देन वो अगर बर्तन में चले जाता है तो हम नहीं खा सकते ना इट्स नॉट सेफ टू पुट हेट एवरी वेयर इन द किचन फाइनली वी फाउंड अ पेस्ट कंट्रोल कंपनी जिन्होंने क्या किया हमारा पूरा किचन हमसे खाली कराया एंड देन दे पुट गैस एंड देन दे पुट लिक्विड एंड एवरी थिंग एंड सारे कोनों में से कॉकरोच बाहर आके खत्म हो गए एंड फाइनली आई कैन एंटर माई किचन without cockroaches and it's unhygienic also bimariyan bahut phailti hai cockroaches se so if you are also facing a problem like this try to find a pest control company jo itna in depth cleaning karke de sake gas wala liquid wala mere liye to gel wala kaam nahi kiya tha so I wanted to share it with you I'll see if I can leave the number of my pest control company below Yeah, for this month I have this new category of sharing my favorite videos and movies and music with you. I used to not do this before, but बहुत requests आते थे कि यार why don't you share all this with us? Even we would like to explore new content. So here it goes. The first thing would be music. I have been really really obsessed with Imagine Dragons. क्या गाना है यार like superb. I think I've shared this with you before. The second artist I've been really enjoying is Ed Sheeran. I know I'm very late on the bandwagon but that's Hailey with every musical artist I don't realize how good they are until the whole world is obsessed with them and their obsession is gone to bahut maza aa raha hai ye dono artists sunne mein there's a song called Dil Na Jaane Ya from this movie called Good News I don't think I watched the movie maine Good News dekhi to nahi hai but that song is so beautiful if you like listening to nice English songs and Hindi songs it's the perfect mixture of the two so Dil Na Jaane Ya to aapko sunna hi hai I'll leave the YouTube link down below and now comes to watching things so the first favorite has to be my friend Aritra's travel vlogs he makes such good vlogs you will feel good like you'll have a smile throughout your face while you're watching it and he makes them himself like he has this tiny GoPro which he takes every time on the trip and he's a little shy when it comes to facing the camera but of It's beautiful. I'll link his channel down below. Make sure you go and watch at least one vlog because they're so nice and he deserves all the credit for this hard work. The second piece of video that I really liked watching was this Amazon original movie called Troop Zero. I went to a trip to Mulki recently and वहाँ पे ना मुझे network नहीं मिलता where I stay. तो मैं बहुत सारी चीज़ें randomly फटाफट download कर रही थी Wi-Fi पे before I leave my house so that कुछ तो देखने के लिए हो बना on the trip so randomly I found this in my suggestions and then मैं download करके देखती हूँ ना अगर time मिला तो देख लूँगी तो I watched all the other things first and I kept this for last कि कुछ नई option होगा तो I'll watch this and it turned out to be the best thing I watched. It's this story about a little girl who has been bullied, who lost her mom, and how she's still a fight. It's not an emotional movie. It's not emotional at all. And you don't feel pity for that girl at all. It's just so beautiful of how she has this dream of going to the outer space and how she doesn't go to the outer space. It's not a Bollywood movie ki ha choti se 7 saal ke bachche ko space mein leke gaye. It's not like that. I don't know how to explain it to you. I think the best way would be for me to leave the link, watch the trailer, and trailer dekh ke you'll definitely feel like watching it. If you have Amazon Prime, make sure you watch this. It's going to open your mind in such a different way and you'll have a new outlook to life. It's one of the best films I've seen lately, so make sure you watch it. अगर नहीं है ना Amazon Prime, प्लीज किसी दोस्त का एक दिन के लिए बोरो करके देख लो. इट्स दैट नाइस. ओ, यूट्यूबर्स की बात करें तो देयर इज अ यूट्यूबर कॉल्ड फिटट्यूबर. ही इज एंड आई थिंक ही इज बेस्ड आउट ऑफ इंडिया ओनली. इतने अच्छे वीडियोस बनाते हैं वो यार, एंड देयर सो फ्रिकिंग हेल्पफुल. जस्ट हिज वे ऑफ एक्सप्लेनिंग इज सो सिंपल एंड क्लियर, एंड द कॉन्टेंट इज ऑल्सो सो हेल्पफुल. की वॉट इज द बेस्ट नाश्ता, फाइव थिंग्स यू ईट इन द रॉन्ग वे. So I really like watching his videos. Big shout out to him. I will link his channel down below. Basically everything that I say in this video will be linked down below. I have to stop saying that I'm linking it down below. One Instagram account that I've been enjoying, aisa ekdam suddenly ho gaya ye. That account is called The Real Shit Gyan. One of my friends sent me a meme. Firstly, I think friends should stop sending memes from private accounts, but in my friend's defense, once you follow an account, I don't think you know if it's private or public. तो आप तो मीम शेयर कर देते हो, बिकॉज यू कैंट रिमेंबर आउट ऑफ 50 अकाउंट्स व्हिच वन इज प्राइवेट व्हिच वन इज पब्लिक. सो शी शेयर दिस मीम विद मी एंड वाज प्राइवेट. तो आई फॉलोड द अकाउंट जस्ट टू सी व्हाट शी हैड सेंट मी, एंड इट वाज अ नाइस मीम. इट वाज समथिंग दैट आई हैड सेड अ लॉन्ग टाइम अगो. मेरे चश्मे नहीं मिले थे तो आई एम लाइक, बिना चश्मे के चश्मे ढूंढना कितना डिफिकल्ट होता है. एवरी वन अराउंड मी वॉज लाफिंग. तो वही मीम वर्जन बना था उनके अकाउंट पे. सो शी सेंट मी दैट की सी दिस इज एग्जैक्टली व्हाट यू वर सेइंग, एंड आई कंटिन्यूड फॉलोइंग दैट अकाउंट. And it's so funny. It's so, I am not a meme person, ठीक है? मुझे memes के बारे में कुछ मालूम नहीं रहता. I think the only account closest to meme account I follow is this account. And every time कुछ post आ रहा उसका, I laugh. And anything that makes you laugh and makes you happy is a good thing. So if you're looking for relatable, funny things on Instagram, this account is really nice. Oh my God! Shoot! This product! How did I forget talking about this? I have my list of products on my phone right now. And this is called Strength. It's a cream for period cramps. This helps me so much. I was sent this as PR, and this came exactly the day my period started. So when I opened this, I was like, I'm going to try it right now because I was in a lot of pain. What you have to do is you have to take a little bit and you have to apply it on your lower abdomen, on your lower stomach, and it helps so much with the pain. It reduces the pain. It has a smell like a balm. So I think it has natural ayurvedic properties only. It is godsend for people who get period cramps. So if you suffer from pain for period cramps, try this cream. It has helped me a lot. I've literally recommended it to every girlfriend around me who goes through period cramps. So if you go through it, try this. It's amazing. It just works so well. So this was it for February favorites. I enjoyed this monthly favorites so much. I think the monthly favorites which I make the best is when I'm making notes throughout the month. So what happens is, agar main koi cheez baar baar use kar rahi hu, main usko notes mein dal deti hu. So by the end of the month, I actually have a list of everything that I was enjoying through the month. Ya to kya ho jata hai ki shoot karne ke bas aadhe ghante pehle main sochti hu, acha maine kya kya use kiya tha ye mahine mein, wo maza nahi aata. Actually jab use kar rahe ho to note down karte hai na, that is when I enjoy making these the most. So I hope you enjoyed this month's edition, and if you did, to please subscribe to my channel because I love making these kind of videos. And I'll see you in the next one. Until then, goodbye.